Well, Woods, I'm out with effing wild camper from Chesterfield. Big local rivals at the football, but we're not at football tonight. Lovely place. We're going to have a one nighter in here. It's the first time I've ever been in here. I think it's the first time Paul's been in here as well. Beautiful. We're going to just have a hit and run, that I call it. We haven't come that deep into the woods. We've both finished work. It's getting on a bit now, so we're just going to get our stuff up and have a wander around, get a bit of firewood together and take it from there. Well, this is what I'm using tonight. It's the first time I've ever really gone into commercialism. Managed to get hold of a few of these. It's a Quecher tarp. Comes with the poles. I've left the poles at home. Here it is. First time I'm going to use it. I'll see how it goes. We're in Whitwall Woods. I'm out with effing wild camper. Good lad. Glad we've come out together. There's my rough ass hammock. I will not change my hammocks. I'm going to put this up. How you going on, Chessy lad? Morning. It's about 7 o'clock. Very quiet night. Had a good chat with Paul. Love, life, and football. No, good place to camp. Lovely morning, really. A quiet morning. We've set up down there. It'll pick this up. Gonna get some breakfast on and shoot off, see what happens. Well, we're just getting breakfast on and it's decided to piss it down. What do you reckon, Paul? Hey, fucking brilliant, quiet night. And now just raining.
Nice one, it's time, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, make a sandwich on. See how bad it goes. You might be here for a day or two yet. Well, for breakfast it's a couple of bacon and egg sandwiches. A cup of cappuccino. All in the rain, what do you reckon, Paul? We'll keep bang on. Well, we've come to the end of his camp. It's raining a bit now. This is where his fire was. Up blowpipe packed away. Everything else. Had a few good beers.
Let's rumble.
Yeah, let's move out. Through woods. We've come across this. I don't know whether that'll be some kind of tea bar in high summer. Bit of a man-made pond. Lovely wood. I don't think this is your tadpole pond, Andy Sparks. Enjoyed that camp. First for me, that one, Whitwell Woods. Good wood to be camping in. Enjoyed Finn's camp company. Paul there, effing wild camper, good lad. I thought I would have had nightmares when he revealed his tattoo. Picture of a crooked spire, CFC, downside of it. Bitter rivals on football terraces, but excellent company last night. We had a few beers. It just went so quick, dead quick. Raining this morning, had his breakfast. Hopefully, we'll go out for a camp again. Good lad, enjoyed your company, mate. I'm about half a mile away from home now, and I'll just see what happens. See you later.